Being played on the public address system by Alabama, and it has been indeed an emotional few minutes. I think probably the most emotional was when Doyle Ford dropped the checkered flag as Richard went by there, signifying the end of the career.